Male WWE fans are jealous of the Judgment Day's Dominik Mysterio for one significant reason, according to veteran. In a surprising twist of events in September 2022, wrestling veteran Matt Morgan raised eyebrows by suggesting that male WWE fans are harboring feelings of jealousy towards rising star Dominik Mysterio. The 26-year-old wrestler took a sharp heel turn during Clash at the Castle when he viciously attacked his own father, Rey Mysterio, and Edge. Subsequently, Dominik aligned himself with the Judgment Day faction on Monday Night Raw, sparking a dramatic shift in his character dynamics. One of the most significant changes in Dominik's on-screen persona is his romantic involvement with Women's World Champion, Rhea Ripley. This unexpected twist in the storyline has added layers to Dominik's character, but it has also resulted in a polarizing response from the WWE audience. The former NXT North American champion now faces a barrage of boos and considerable heat whenever he steps into the ring, making it challenging for him to address the crowd on the microphone. Matt Morgan, a seasoned figure in the wrestling world, delved into the dynamics at play during a recent episode of the Gigantic Pop podcast. Morgan suggested that the negative reaction Dominik receives from male fans stems from a deep-seated jealousy. According to Morgan, some members of the WWE audience are envious of Dominik for having Rhea Ripley by his side. They're jealous. Because you have guys in the crowd that are jealous that, how did this puny, dweeby, wimpy, whatever you want to call him, get her? There's a lot of that in the audience, Morgan remarked during the podcast. This revelation raises intriguing questions about the connection between on-screen storylines and the emotions they evoke from the audience. Wrestling has always thrived on creating compelling narratives that blur the lines between fiction and reality, and Dominik Mysterio's storyline seems to have struck a nerve with fans on a personal level. The controversial nature of Dominik's character arc, coupled with the unexpected romantic entanglement with Rhea Ripley, has ignited discussions about the role of jealousy in shaping fan reactions.
If you love your father, then subscribe the channel, and those who love me, show your love by liking and subscribing.
While some argue that jealousy adds a layer of authenticity to the storytelling, others question whether such sentiments should be exploited to generate heat for a character. As Dominik Mysterio continues to navigate the tumultuous waters of his newfound heel persona, the discourse surrounding fan jealousy and its impact on wrestling narratives will likely remain a focal point of discussions within the wrestling community. Whether this unconventional storyline will elevate Dominik's career or further divide the WWE universe, one thing is certain: the world of professional wrestling continues to be a space where the blurred boundaries of fiction and reality evoke strong emotions from fans around the globe. In the ever-evolving world of professional wrestling, characters and storylines often undergo metamorphoses that captivate audiences. One such transformation currently underway is that of Dominik Mysterio, a rising star in the WWE. Major Dominik Mysterio recently achieved an accolade that left his father, Rey Mysterio, speechless on SmackDown. Despite facing a barrage of loud boos from the WWE universe, Cody Rhodes, in a recent interview with the YES Network, expressed his belief that these negative reactions would transform into cheers within the next 2 to 3 years.
If you love your father, then subscribe the channel, and those who love me, show your love by liking and subscribing.
Rhodes, known as the American Nightmare, acknowledged Dominik's unique connection with the audience and identified an intangible quality that sets the 26-year-old apart: Dominik Mysterio's recent achievement. The WWE landscape recently witnessed a defining moment in Dominik Mysterio's career as he attained a major accomplishment, leaving even his legendary father, Rey Mysterio, at a loss for words. The specifics of this achievement were not detailed in the initial information, leaving fans curious about the nature of Dominik's triumph and its potential implications for his future in the wrestling world. Cody Rhodes' insight. Cody Rhodes, a seasoned professional wrestler and executive vice president of All Elite Wrestling, AEW, shared his perspective on Dominik Mysterio's current run in the WWE. Despite acknowledging the challenges of working with Dominik, Rhodes pointed out a profound connection that the young wrestler has with the audience. Rhodes went on to predict a shift in the WWE universe's reaction to Dominik, anticipating that the boos would transform into cheers within the next 2 to 3 years.
Dominik's unique appeal.
Rhodes highlighted Dominik's distinctive qualities that contribute to his connection with the audience. While not specifying the exact nature of these qualities, Rhodes hinted at something special about Dominik that sets him apart from his peers. This enigmatic factor could be a combination of charisma, in-ring prowess, or a compelling character arc that resonates with fans.
The dynamics of WWE fan perception.
Professional wrestling is inherently theatrical, with fan reactions playing a pivotal role in shaping a wrestler's trajectory. The initial negative reception faced by Dominik Mysterio could be a result of various factors, including storyline direction, character development, or even the audience's evolving expectations. Rhodes' prediction suggests a belief in the malleability of fan perception and the potential for a gradual shift in response to Dominik's character. Dominik Mysterio's journey in the WWE is marked by a recent achievement that has left an indelible impact on both fans and his legendary father, Rey Mysterio. Cody Rhodes, a prominent figure in the wrestling industry, has offered insights into Dominik's unique connection with the audience, predicting a positive shift in the WWE universe's perception within the next 2 to 3 years. As Dominik continues to navigate the intricacies of professional wrestling, the unfolding narrative promises an exciting evolution that could redefine his standing within the industry. In a recent interview, J.D. McDonough took a moment to share his insights on Dominik Mysterio, expressing a unique perspective on the young wrestler's journey within the WWE. McDonough, known for his candid opinions, touched upon the current crowd reaction to Dominik and made a bold prediction about the trajectory of his career. The seasoned wrestler acknowledged the present scenario where Dom Mysterio might face a chorus of boos if he were to step into the ring and grab the microphone. However, McDonough sees beyond the immediate crowd sentiments, projecting a future where those boos transform into cheers. According to McDonough, there's an intangible quality that sets Dominik apart, making him a noteworthy talent in the wrestling world. Despite the rivalry and the multiple times McDonough has emerged victorious against Dominik, he took a moment to express his genuine admiration for the young wrestler. McDonough recognizes Dominik's lineage, being the son of the legendary Rey Mysterio, and hints at the significance of coming from such prestigious wrestling stock. "I'm sorry that I've had to beat him so many times," McDonough humbly admits, acknowledging the competitive nature of their encounters. However, he doesn't dwell solely on their past battles. Instead, McDonough shifts the focus to Dominik's promising future within the WWE.
In McDonough's eyes, Dominik's potential shines brightly, and he believes that the young wrestler's trajectory might outshine even the most optimistic expectations. McDonough's optimistic outlook suggests that Dominik's journey in the WWE is far from reaching its peak, and fans can anticipate witnessing a remarkable transformation in the reception he receives from the audience.
As the wrestling world evolves, McDonough's words serve as a testament to the dynamic nature of the industry and the potential for performers like Dominik Mysterio to capture the hearts and cheers of fans worldwide. Only time will tell if McDonough's predictions hold true, but for now, the spotlight is firmly on Dominik as he continues to carve out his own legacy in the world of professional wrestling.